here at St. Louis Airport and with ex-pilot Dove Hampstell. Uh-huh. Dove, you tell me a little bit about some of the special things that are going on here at the airport and some of the special circumstances.
Well, summer's here, it's June, and things are heating up. And in the Midwest, there's a lot of exorbitant heat and humidity, and a lot of heat coming off the tarmac. And what we're trying to do here at St. Louis Airport is to advise pilots for Mirage training. And the FAA has not really stepped up to bat.
There are a lot of Mirages out here?
There are a lot of Mirages. A lot of Mirages on the field that mm-hmm. a lot of the passengers see, but they're more keenly seen through the plexiglass front windshield of your 737s.
Mm-hmm.
And pilots need to be aware of the fact. Sometimes they'll see a sunny glade, a palm tree area.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes they'll get a mirage of a beautiful bass-filled lake, and they can be distracted.
And this is actually what they're looking at is the landing field.
They're looking at the landing field, mm-hmm. but several different images come to mm-hmm. them. And more money and time needs to be invested in Mirage training. And we have a Mirage simulator that we're using here at the St. Louis Airport,
mm-hmm.
in which a category of Mirages come up,
mm-hmm.
and the pilots have to differentiate between what is real and what is fiction.
Can I ask you that? Are we in one of those Mirages right now? Are we actually out on the tarmac?
We are. It's hot. And what you're seeing here, if you can pan, is that it's a harmonic Mirage, not a reflection, but this looks like the inside of the terminal, and that will confuse not only pilots, it'll confuse passengers and connecting flights. And you'll get a mirage of the food court. That comes up quite frequently. And something to look out for, and we're happy to be here. And I will be giving this seminar later on today, and I hope it's well attended. Sometimes you get the mirage of a well attended seminar.
It must be a big disappointment when that happens.
It's a big disappointment when you get up and walk through your audience.
Nobody likes that. Yep. Thanks so much.
Oh, thank you.